Conococheague Creek. It's Tuesday, October 30th. It's Hurricane Sandy. I'm at Kemps Mill. You can see this is Kemps Mill here on my left, looking downstream toward the Potomac, about a mile upstream from the Potomac. And it's pretty incredible flow right now. It's got it's like about 200 NTU turbidity. My recollection recalls from my younger day treating water. About out in the road here. Quite a sight. Hurricane Sandy was vengeful.